figures for, he's making a remake of Archon, just an old Atari or something chess-like game. Something harder. Maybe I'll just work on the genie, like you said. I'll start with that, because at least that'll be kind of difficult. Now, do you want each one of these characters to be on, like, a circular base or something? Or do you want them freestanding? Actually, for a frame of reference, let's see how big a 500 scale person is. Of course they wouldn't be centered. That would make life too easy. But yeah, Kafka. So do you want them on a base or do you want the characters freestanding? I'm not really sure what you have in mind here. Base is good. All right. Dang it. So we have a base. So what I was thinking, and I actually talked to Bob about this earlier, I think I have a way of possibly animating these guys in a stop motion sort of fashion, but Bob is figuring out the vector thing for me. So I'm not going to do that tonight, but what I'm going to do is build these things in a way that I can actually animate them later. And I was thinking of trying to build everything out of props. I don't want to use any characters if possible. Or maybe I will. I don't know. It would be a lot easier to animate them later if I don't use any characters. So, I guess the first question is, do you want me to color code them for the two teams? And if so, what do you want the two colors to be? And do you want them to be totally colored, or do you want them just to have accents so that they're recognizable as being colored? Yellow and purple. Oh, come on. not scaling. Whoa. Scale. Oh man. Unfortunate random movings. okay with that. Hello, Mr. Tom. Yes, we are trying to ramp up the amount of streams. Don't you worry about that. Bear with me, I'm just writing down these color codes. Yes, pre-goat lull, that's exactly right. There haven't been any real big updates lately. Just one of those things. Artistic type people tend to burn themselves out. Now, Kafka, I imagine you don't really care about the number of props I use, considering there's not going to be that many figures, right? I think that's not really giving me the effect that I was going for. Later, Slink. That's why it's nice that my wife is actually sitting right here playing Spark as well. I don't have to go anywhere to have wife time.
Aw, yeah.
Aw, yeah, she says. In the world are you making? Mm-hmm. 3140. I see it's a thing.
Well, you can see this is like music notes.
I see, but I mean, is it just gonna, it's like a static art thing? I see it's created from code up to like stuffs. Yeah.
And it has the website icons.
Website? Out why people think that they have to drive around with their radios that loud. Oh man, sometimes they'll drive by and the entire house will vibrate. It's kind of nuts. America. The DNA of Spark. Did you see the thing the other day? Well, you probably didn't. Where they actually created synthetic protein or DNA compounds, whatever. I don't know if they're proteins or what they are exactly, but you know how there's like the four letters that DNA are made out of? They created synthetic ones and they put it into a bacteria, so they actually have a living bacteria where the DNA was synthesized through RNA. That's crazy. Clones. Mutants. Everything. Mutants. In no time at all. It's totally happening. Scientists just won't be happy until we're all dead. The zombie apocalypse shall be upon us. What? The swirly thing?
Yeah.
Very nice.
For some reason, it does play continuously. So I have to actually tell it to play itself.
Alright, let's see if I can get this to match, even though it starts off with a different background color scheme. Get them both purple. And then we'll go from there. That's actually pretty close already. So. Can we use for a torso? Oh, whoops. Not what I meant to click on. Definitely need some of these. Best rock ever. It looks pretty torso-y to me. Alright. Oh yeah, that's what I was telling you, man. The controller is so much better. So much better. For stuff like this especially. Although obviously there's some things that the controller does not do well. Text input, primarily, being one of the major ones. It's a huge pain in the butt. That's what I've always said. Getting objects in quick is much easier with a controller. Fine-tuning is much easier with a mouse. Is it just me or is it really warm in here? It's not really the surface, it's the fact that I have two 50-inch plasma TVs and two PCs in here. It's ridiculous. It gets quite toasty. And then, Nee, she kind of puts off a lot of heat too. For whatever reason. She's like the human torch over here. And I'm like 3 feet from her. There appears to be basically no way in hell that I'm getting these things to match. Closer. Well, that doesn't look terrible so far. Yep, it's that guy. It's a genie. What do you think about that? See anything changing. Yes, it's been a long time. You can blame me.
Hey.
I totally blame me. Of course you don't. Your knee. trying to get back in the swing. PAX really threw me off, and I've been kind of busy with all the knee stuff. And I'm kind of a lazy procrastinator, so that doesn't really help. What? You got something to say? It's true, they really do. The whole immigration thing really takes up too much time also. Not that it's really been all that arduous, surprisingly. Okay, I'm gonna call that version 1 complete. Because I can always come back and make them nicer later. Ah, dang it. Top knot. I could probably do that. Let's see, what else do we have that's strange? Yeah, shapeshifter. How am I going to figure out shapeshifter? Am I just going to make a werewolf? I'm making figures for a game called Archon for Kafka. That's what the goal is. So it's like an amorphous blob thing, huh? How am I going to do that? Oh, I think this guy right here is going to make it happen. What? He's on the purple team too. Okay. Muscat, I will take that as mission accomplished then. It's that's good. This is why collaboration is beautiful. So I'm frankly not that great at coding anything more than like rudimentary kind of, I don't know, I barely get by. That's pretty much where I'm going with that. I barely get by. Language, young lady. Oh, sorry. I'm talking to Nee. She's sitting right here cursing at a llama. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Kafka says, I'm sure that whatever Nini said is perfectly innocent and British.
See?
See? No. No, it sounds all the more dirty and provocative.
No.
Yes.
And then you'll mind.
Well, that may be. It can't be helped.
Llama.
Yes, yes, llama. Indeed, it is a fine specimen of llama. I don't know, it doesn't really look cuddly yet. It needs three colors. Then perhaps it will be more cuddly. Yeah, see, I do that all the time too. It's kind of a fail, but
I hate how to do colors.
Yeah. It does get quite old. Miss Kit said, cursing at Obama? Man, she adapts fast. Gotta fit in. Not that Americans are really any sort of prize or anything. I was, actually. You brat. I really wish these things didn't have those goofy little things hanging off them with the rope, the scrolls and stuff,
All
and
the
the flower.
bracelets.
Yeah, because those rocks are really awesomely shaped. And like this one right here would make awesome fingers or claws for something, but it's got that rose hanging off of it.
Spark props, ruining all your ideas.
Spark ruining all my ideas, man. That's why I still haven't made a full game, because every time I really get going on something and I start getting really excited, I run up against a problem that is completely insurmountable. But it's okay, because we're still in beta. So hopefully one day the zombies will see the light of day if they fix the collision. Because the collision is the bane of my existence. Well, the bane of the zombies' existence, how about that? Well, it's a doogie. Not of the Hauser MD variety. Five, 5573. Purple makes me happy as well. I would have to say that this dark purple, like in this area, is probably my favorite color. Yes, purples. Nope. I like purple. Let's see here. Oh wait, this is supposed to be an amorphous blob. And here I am making it a quadruped. Oh man, I just got an idea. And it's horrible. See if I got enough props that I can do this.
The answer is no.
you're right. The answer is probably no, but I'm going to try it anyway. Because that's just the kind of guy I am. Yes, I don't give up until... I don't know. I guess until I give up. Because it definitely does happen. Yeah, if Minecraft made it, you basically have to assume that it's way overcomplicated and it could be done much simpler. That's pretty much a foregone conclusion the instant he picks up a controller. I like the guy, but oh my god, with the complicated. I need to stick with the rocks, otherwise this is not going to work out. Do any of these fit? Be nice, woman. No need to make it any more difficult. My fragile sanity. Especially since you'll like this if I get it finished. This particular guy.
Sure will look great.
Well, he's an amorphous blob. I mean, come on. That's amazing. I didn't wake up today thinking, I'm going to make an amorphous blob. But it did turn out to be a good day. No, I don't know. I don't know if you could actually let Max off that easy. I think he just thinks in highly, highly overcomplicated terms. And he forgets that there are way easier ways to do everything, basically. Well, he is a mathematician and not a programmer. He'll even say that to you himself. And that's kind of the problem. Or not the problem, really. I mean, he's a good guy and he makes some cool stuff. But he does overcomplicate it. I'm coming from exactly the other side of the spectrum. I have zero skills, or I had zero skills, I guess, before coming to Spark, and I try to make things as completely easy and hackish as possible just to get them to work. Oh, yeah. Exactly. Oh man. Nee, you should totally find that "Aw yeah" video and show them what the heck we're talking about, because now I got Corey saying it. It's hilarious. It's this goofy comedy band called Flight of the Conchords from New Zealand, and he does this business time song. It's hilarious. Yeah, just put in Flight of the Conchords. I guarantee you'll find it. There you go. Highly painless. No, not all, no. No, you'll like this. I'm sure you'll like this. It's hilarious. Spreading the love. Turn volume on so I can hear it.
Now I've got a headset on for a reason, right?
Yeah, but I want to hear this song and you can put the headset back on.
Stop my music.
Business. Or are you attacking your glasses? I will mute my headphones for this. Tom, if we could figure out how to do that, I would like to do that, but I don't know if I can do multiple inputs. Or I could maybe get her on. I don't know. I could change to my webcam mic, maybe, and then we could both talk into it. Possibly. Exactly. There you go. Aw, yeah. So Tom thinks that we should have two mics. Do you know of a way to accomplish this feat?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I mean, I could, like I said, change it over to my webcam and just use the mic off of that, but it does sound much crappier than my headphone mic, although my headphone mic is not amazing either. exactly is a squish face? Now I'm talking to Corey. Evidently, me and Corey are doppelgangers, and his wife is attracted to me or something. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know about that. No, he said that his wife said that we had the same a face that's all squished. Okay, I don't know. That's, yeah, I don't know. His wife commented that we have the same laugh, me and him. And then he's like, oh, we got the same name, too. And then she gave him a squishy face, whatever that means. Llama. All right, this is coming out a little more symmetrical than I really had intended.
It's like a miracle.
No, I don't want it to be symmetrical. That's the problem. Like,
no, I mean, it's like a miracle that it turned out symmetrical.
Yeah. Any other time, it's harder than hell to make anything symmetrical. And then you don't want anything symmetrical, and all of a sudden it's like, come on, stop it!
It's like it knows.
It knows. It knows despite me. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about explosions. I got like an explosion of goo. I mean, he's got goo tentacles. Fifty props, you couldn't be more wrong. Alright. Come on, amorphous blob, give me some inspiration here. Doing a solo karaoke over there? Well, alrighty. Singing love songs to your llama? Whoa! It looks like a banana plant.
It's kind of cool. I like that. I'm going to play around with that. Kind of fun.
I need some more rocks of different sorts.
More rocks.
More rocks.
More rocks.
I guess I'll color one of these. Man, it's a shame you can't drive.
Why?
I would totally send you to get some Dairy Queen.
It would be so good right now.
I know, right?
It is, like, seriously, it is, like, perfect.
It's broilingly hot in here.
I think I'm gonna, like, spontaneously combust. It is that hot.
Oh, yeah. Oh boy. I've created a monster.
Take me to these places. You spoiled me.
I do spoil you, but isn't that what I'm supposed to do?
Yes. Of course. Get me some Dairy Queen.
Oh, come on. Am I not busy right now? What? That sounded terrible. But it did.
Well, blame your mind.
I blame your mind. I lose stuff even though I do save it.
Yeah, it's so temperamental, it's like...
All right, later, Kafka. I shall be making amorphous blobs in your name. Ah, dang it. Come on. Yeah, I wasn't really intending to make it totally purple, but... Well, the team color is purple. So some of the guys will be highlighted somewhat in purple, and some of them will be really purple, evidently. He's really small in comparison. Yeah, I might have to remake him. Or shrink down the genie some. Or I guess it doesn't really matter. Because the shapeshifter is actually supposed to be the king. So maybe it's not a bad thing that he's small. I'll probably just try to make another one. Now that I got the idea. Alright. What else we got? We got a banshee, a troll, basilisk. That might be difficult. What's the manticore? I can't remember. Is that like a lion body with a person face?
I think it's definitely a lion. It's part of a lion.
I want to say it's got a person face. It does have a person face. That's the traditional manticore with the person face and the snake tail.
See, Kafka's doing it right.
What? Oh, God. Maybe I'll try something else. A golem? Phoenix? Oh man, I totally screwed up. The genie was supposed to be on the yellow team. And I made it purple.
So you gotta redo it?
I gotta recolor it. Okay, so the manticore, does it have the scorpion tail traditionally or not? Because I don't think it does. I think that's from video games. Poisonous spines. Actually, I was just trying to make brows. Not really eyes. I didn't know if it was really defined enough. But whatever. I think I'm gonna cheat. How dare I? Whoa, I can't unglue it. There we go. That was weird. I don't know if I'm really happy with the shapeshifter. He came out kind of small in comparison. So I don't know if I'll just leave him how he is. And shrink the genie. Which I could probably just shrink the genie. I do also have to turn the genie yellow. I just realized that I made him purple and he should be yellow. But yeah, Manticore. I don't know how I'm going to really work yellow into the Manticore, so I might just leave him brownish yellow like this. Or I'll give him yellow mane. I think that's what I'll do. They have like really big faces in comparison to their bodies, right? I think I need to make his face a little bigger. Yeah, I can't wait for the damn Yeti. I will be making some serious creatures. Oh, yeah. What did you use for all that fur? Is it this ice thing? Okay. I don't know if that'll actually work for his. It might. It's too bright. And Spark crashed. Alright, well, on that note, I'm going to get off of here, because I've been on here forever. And I think the three guys is probably pretty good progress. So, take it easy.